Yeah, Immortal Technique, Harlem. Yeah, Westwood, London, we here. They used to call us communists for fighting America. Now they call us terrorists to spread hysteria. Well, let me just say this without sounding redundant. Who the fuck really gained the most from blowing up London? And who really made Bin Laden the man that he is? The CIA and Saudi Arabia did. But that's the past and the future is here. Iraq was a design, so for some people the future is clear. A Christmas tree pyramid with the star as an eye. Like a satellite in orbit watching me from the sky. Every country wants a piece of the American pie, but that means you have to co-sign America's lies. So you can criticize human rights in Cuba and China, but not in Israel, the Philippines, and places you find them that are allies of the country I live in, whose clothes are made by slave labor women and children. Yeah, I know at some point we're all part of that hypocrisy too, but I don't front like it's democracy, dude. I don't pretend troops are peacekeepers that don't murder, and they don't create colonies whose government serve us. Moving on with our economics like we share the tectonic plates in your vest are no good. Nigga, the weapons are sonic. The war on terror evolved like strands of the chronic. From the weapons that's biologic to the propaganda topics. And it's all for profit. Stop. Immortal Technique, Harlem, Westwood, London. We here in this smoke-filled motherfucking room. You know how we do, baby. One.
Shut up! YouTube.com/TimWestwoodTV.